Excellent.
Thank you.
Welcome. We have been expecting you.
Crap, that just cut the music right out of there. I'm going to have to work on that. OBS, we got to talk. We got to talk, OBS. Let me get some music going. I hate the sound of my own voice. Ooh, Sushi Killer, Kevinville. Whatever, pronounce it how you want. It's scrolling down there in the down yonder place. What's up, everybody? Confound it here with you. Tonight, I announce the thing. I've been thinking about doing a thing like this thing for quite some time. I thought about a vanilla server for the community, a Mad Pack server for the community. That would just be way crazy. A lot of people couldn't play it. And then I was hanging out in Vash's stream. He put together a bite-sized server for his community, so I had to talk with him a little bit. Asked him if he minded if I did the same thing. He's like, no, not at all. Do it. He's actually... whatever. Anyhow, so this is it. Right now I am in beta testing. I have sent out limited invites, and I think everybody in here has probably gotten one. But if you haven't, and if you've been an active member of my community and or one of the streamers that I support, if I've seen you in their channels and I've gotten to know you there, I have sent you an invite as well. Because someone was like, how did I get an invite? I just met you. And I was like, yeah, but, you know, I've seen you in, like, some of my friends' streams, and that's how it happened. These guys streaming again. That's right. What's up, Concept? Great to see you, man. But that's the thing. Right now we are in beta testing. I've already ironed out a few things in it, like land claim block, just crazy stuff. So as soon as I get into here, it's going to be... I'll be in creative mode, but I'm going to switch out to creative, clear my inventory, start with all of the starting things. I do, it's true, those riots, though. Start with all of the starting things, like you would get when it's actually open to the public. And there we have it. Let's do this, do this. How's everybody's day? You know what? Let's get some hellos out of the way. If you would like to be said hello to and or recognized, please do say hello now. You got about 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. No, I'm just kidding. I'll give you a few minutes. By a few minutes, I mean like 30 seconds because I'm ready to play. Autocorrect. I call it auto coconut ever since my phone changed it to auto coconut one day. Why do you troll me, Siri? Why do you troll me? Which part explains a lot? But the point of the community server is not just for my community, but hey, what's up, Mike? It's to bring the whole community into one place and be like, what's up? This is for y'all. Thank y'all all very much for your support over my Twitch journey. You don't know how much it means to me. And that extends out to my fellow streamers that have done so as well. Hey, enjoy your lurk, Arn Mob. And what's up, Arn Mob? Those 100 followers, though. If y'all don't know who Armed Mob is, y'all need to go give him a follow. Last time I saw him today, he was playing some Counter-Strike Global Offensive. He's also part of the Red Dragons Guild, as am myself. A lot of talented streamers there as well. All right. So, hello, everybody. Hey, what's up, Green?
I'm right now. I'm streaming. I'm you behind.
Okay, Green. Enjoy your family time. All right, let's do this. Do this. Join in the server. All right. Now, like I said, I am going to clear my inventory, switch my game mode. It is daytime. Not sure what time of day it is. So let's go ahead and change the game mode. Zero. Clear. Kit. Tools. And we do have... All right, I already had some armor. We do have a few different things in here. Oh, let me go back to this. Actually, let me get away from here. Oh, look, there's the builder there. We've got Dean Geske. He is a great, well, he's a great friend of Araja's. He is a friend of mine as well. I've asked him to come in and build our spawn town, our little community where we spawn in at. So if you have gotten an invite or you do get an invite, actually, it'll be opened up as soon as the public invites go out. But right now it is all admin claims, so you're going to need to go out to the outskirts of the... Let me see if I can get a... You know what? Nah, I don't want to change back. You'll need to go to the outskirts. There's torches lining the perimeter, indicating where you can build to. The only thing is, you know, don't build near spawn right now until it's all complete and done. You do spawn in with a sword, an axe, a iron pickaxe, a wooden shovel, which you use for claiming your land, a stack of steak, 2 taters, 2 carrots, 9 seeds. So, you know, you can pretty much come in and get the game rolling. You will still need to punch wood. I didn't want to take all the fun out of it. Aw, thank you very much. But right now what I am doing is I'm going to find a place to set home. I think Old Man Shorty headed out that way. I've been flying around and creative, so it's kind of weird actually having to pay attention to what I'm doing now. Over here we've got a cherry grove, which that's a big astronaut snake that's got like wings that flies and whatnot. But over here, cherry blossom, that was a pretty cool area. Like, I spent, I'd like to say, a good portion of the time looking for somewhere to build, but I really didn't come up with anything. What up, duck? Seriously, you're a duck this time. So that is a thing. Now, as far as the Beast Node server is equipped, it is a 6 gig server. We were having a little bit of difficulty when it was back on like 2, 2.5 gigs. Enjoy your lurk, spoiled. And it was just peeking at the RAM and it was kicking people at random intervals. So I was like, no, I just can't have that. So that was upgraded today, and I haven't had anyone telling me that they've been getting randomly kicked again. It's like the server wasn't even crashing. It was just like, get out of here. And then you could join right back in, but still annoying nonetheless. Yes, we do have mo creatures in here with the effluents, the whittle birdies. Of course, there's pigoos. What else do we have in here? NEI, there is magnet mode. I do need to fix the thing with NEI so y'all can see the spawnable areas on here. Magnet mode is enabled for everyone. You don't have to be an op to have it. Other than that, you can run the bite size command. Check it out on the AT launcher. It's actually supposed to be a pack that almost everyone can run. The golems, them ints though. So that was another reason why I wanted to go with bite size, because it was still modded, but it wasn't overly modded, so not everyone could play it. And it still had a good portion of the mods that I like. I really wished it had magical crops, but seriously, it'd just be way too OP if you had magical crops in here as well. And you know, there's enough fun to be had with the tinkers. With the tinkers. Now that that's all out of the way, wow, it's like I practiced that in the mirror or something. Really, I didn't for long. Actually, I need to find out where Shorty is. So I don't start building in on his stuff. I thought I'd found a place, but nah. You know what? Where would y'all like to see me settle down? I got a stack of steak. It's going to get dark. Mike, the best thing we're still in beta right now. The best thing you could do is hang out in my stream, get to know the community and everything else. It's going to be loosely closed. if you know what I mean. I'm not just going to be giving out invites to, you know, somebody that just pops in. And I really want to get to know the people that are on here, because I don't want it to just be one of these fly-by-night servers where I start it and then you never see me on here. I want it to be the kind of thing where I enjoy playing with y'all, y'all enjoy playing with me, and I do it at least, you know, 1, 2, 3 times a week on stream, and or just not on stream to hang out with y'all, like an actual community. Because, you know, it's just, Twitch is nothing without community. It's just some old guy wearing a headset looking at a camera. Nope, Bite Size doesn't have Project D. It doesn't have Natura. But I might actually add Natura in here. But then we'll have to go out to chunks that haven't been generated to get the stuff. But, you know, that's a short walk in the nether. Oh, what's that over there? That's Steven walking, though. Alright, it's getting dark. I need to... Excuse me, Mr. Sheep. I need to murder you. But yeah, so, you know, you hang out for 2-3 weeks, you get an invite. You know, you might get to know some of the people and just realize that this might not be the server for you. Build a treehouse. Zombie, I would do that, but Old Man Shorty is literally doing that right now on his stream. Could I get a shout out for Old Man Shorty? Here, let's try it. Shout out. Old Man. And if y'all know how to work multi-twitch, you can actually pull up a multi-twitch and check out what he's doing on the server right now as well at the same time. We're not in a team speak or anything, but... What up, Lucky? Huh, Lucky Rabbit. Has no idea who this con guy is. I hear that. But yeah, y'all can set up a multi-twitch and actually see what he's doing at the same time. I think he is actually somewhere around here. I think I might have circled back to where he is. I don't want to go into the dead woods. Alright, I do need to get some wood though, so I can make a bed. Hey, what's up, Busty Bunny? Welcome! How have you been this weekend? I do hope well, staying safe. Black wolves. That magnet mode, though. I would just throw these leather armor and stuff away, but magnet mode is just going to come right on back to me. I don't know. It might be, Flaming. And good to see you again. Okay, yep. Do I remember how to make a bed? I don't really need a bed in Mad Pack. Ooh, I do! Yes, I am! Oh, that's awesome, Busty Bunny. Always a good thing. Headaches suck! But no, I think the server's been up for like 2 days, and it's been going great. I think the soft launch of it was really a good idea. What's this? Oh, that is Shorty's place. it was in the pack, Mike, but I had to take it out because it wasn't... This isn't running on Forge. It's running on a build of Cauldron. So we had to use a plug-in for Bane Miner, and it was actually eating the Tinker's Tools, and there was no way to configure it. That does not sound good. Thank you very much, Cypher. Love your face, brother. Yeah, I love it. Oh, Shorty. I got to remember that I can't. Don't push me, Shorty. Don't you do it. All right. You know what? We'll surveil the land while we're up here. All right. What do y'all see? See anything good? Thinking maybe over there. Maybe over there. That looks good. All right. Peace out. Oh, that would have been awful if I'd have landed on a lily pad and diacated. Got dead for some vegetations. Them vegetations, though. I don't know. That'd be cool if we ever did like a Saturday duel stream, which I think would be pretty awesome. Two streamers get on and you just, I don't know. Tis all good. All right, I think I'm liking this. I still don't want to get too close to Shorty. Not because he smells funny or anything, but just because I don't want to encroach on him. You know what I'm saying? Scotty Pete, no ragrats. Give me the berries. A shrubbery. You must go into the forest and bring us back a shrubbery. A nice one. Yes, they are. Hello. Cypher, thank you very much. Don't you bite me, snake. Don't you do it. Don't start nothing, won't be nothing. Thank you very much for the tweet, Cypher. Yeah. Oh, you know what? If this is deep ocean or even... Oh, I believe we have found it, folks. I believe an arena. No, PvP is not on for that reason, Prankster. I don't know, maybe we could do something, some sort of event where I turn it on one day to have it out. And I'd also like to reiterate, this is as much y'all's server as it is mine, so as long as the peace is had, we'll all get along just fine. What's this over here? Oh boy. Hey, what's up, Mr. Giblets? Welcome, sir. All right. Whoa! What the deuce was that? I really do miss Vane Miner. Let's get rid of it. Really? Yes, yes it is. The only thing that is not in here is Lucky Blocks. And the only reason why I left Lucky Blocks out is because they're craftable and then someone could accidentally bring forth a wither or a ender dragon. I looked through it and I couldn't figure out how to configure it where I could disable those two or anything else that could possibly come through and wreck the world and or someone else's house. Yeah, I know that's right, Jordan. I know that's right. I think I'm digging this here. We got an ocean out there for reasons. I think we can get along pretty well here. Is this clay? Dope. I do believe we're sold. We got some of this stuff. Some sugary cane right there. GG. Let's just go ahead and let that stuff get more. Be more sugar. Oh yeah, I think I do like this. What up, turkey? Yep. Confirmed. Oh, yeah. It's like, this is such a gorgeous seed. Such a gorgeous seed. What's wrong with your video? Remove. Next. Alright, so I guess we need to start looking for the stuff and things. We've got plenty of wood around us that we can go and exploit. Pretty well cleared. We've got an awesome view. Next thing I'm going to want to do is get down there and start collecting the stuff. Let's see what we can't find out about. What's that thing called? You put a... It's got the half moon on it on all the sides. You power it and then you can like select to help you build like domes, rings, arches, squares. You know what I'm talking about? What's that thing called? Help me out, people. Help me out. Let's just go with... I think I know what it's called. The cheaty buildy thingy. Nope, that's not what it's called at all. not what it's called at all, but that's what we are going to want to get. Don't want to use that shovel. That's for all the things. The builder's guide. I could have sworn it was the cheaty buildy thingy. But whatever. Alright, let's go ahead and do the things. I guess I need to go ahead and claim my land. Claim my land. I hereby claim this land in the name of Found It. Let's see here. I've been on here quite a while, so I should have a good number of blocks, I'm hoping. This looks like a pretty good place to start. How many do I have left? 504. Haha! Or either that, or it gave me that many because of, I changed the amount that you get when you first spawn in. You get 700. Thanks, Mike! It is nice. And this isn't any... This is the resource packs that come with it. It's, the Bite Size Pack, Faithful 32, and Default. And those are all in the download. I haven't added anything to it. What's up, Mushy? You're buried down there, man. No MFR in the pack. Mother flip-flopping rage? Reggae? I don't know. Alright. This is definitely where I'm going to put up the house. Let's go down here and see what we can't start. Finding down here. Yeah, let's do this too, though. Set home. Beach. Beachfront properties. It's not a big tech pack. Oh, yeah. No, it's... Well, you've got to think. If it creates a lot of lag, it's not going to be in here. I wanted a pack that everyone could play. All right, Cypher. Have a great night. Dan! What's up, my brother? Dan is also another member of the PT Noob crew. A whole gaggle of awesome people. So, if you aren't following Dan, which I think most of you probably are, y'all need to correct that problem. Yep, sure do. Just saying, not trying to tell you what to do, but I'm telling you what you should do. Right now, I should make some daggone charcoals. I need to keep a pad of paper over here so I can write down the stuff that I find wrong with it. Not wrong with it, but not entirely right either. Alright, we're going to need a furnace. Alright, now all we need is that one furnace. Yeah, that's good enough. Whatever. Give me the charcoals. So how's it going today, Dan? You planning on streaming later tonight, brother? We still need to get together and play some Ark. I bought it the other night and haven't even launched it. That's a thing. Booyah. Why don't you help me dig, Mole? Let's give us 8 torches. Sweet. Awesome, I should still be streaming. I might be streaming Ark or something, but I will hopefully still be streaming. Tree farm and a few automations. I might look into adding it. See if it's even possible. I don't like my torches there. Because I always dig these things back out later. I already know I need to fix the F7 not working. In any, that's a thing. Oh, it must be sleepy time. Nice. You did a podcast? Why didn't I see the tweet? Man, I never get these memos. Am I on the right email list? Wait, what? Oh well, at least I know I'll respawn here when I indubitably die. Because that's what I do, yo. Can't believe I haven't run into Cole yet. Where's the Cole at? All right. You have been playing that a lot. Oh boy. Let's see how far we can go. How low we can go. That journey to the core, though, I did not enjoy that at all. I really need to embiggen this. I'm tired of bumping my head. Found any iron yet. That would really be awful to have to downgrade to what's this stuff called? Cobble. Two blocks on right. I'll find some. Let's do this. What? See, I'm still trying to play this like Mad Pack and make 8 picks. That's not going to do me any good. I'm not sure. I think I've seen a wyvern. Yeah, thank you. Found iron. That's a good thing. I hope a grindstone is the thing. Because I got that Certus Quartz. That Circus Quartz. Oh, I was about to say emeralds? Really? I'm not even in the Scream Hills. Anybody know what the Peridot is good for? That Peridot-do. Really need to get the tinker stuff up and going. Get that excavator. Mm-hmm. That's when the real fun begins. Got the iron. Stuff is definitely going to be taking shape pretty soon. Almost there. And of course there's gravel. Take that, gravel. I know that's going to troll me later. We might as well get it out of the way now, right? Right. Right. Sweet. Right where I like to be. Decoration. Makes sense. It is pretty decorative. If that's how you like to decorate. Bam! Well, it's going to be... Hold on a second. Am I in cheat mode? There we go. That's better. It's going to be time for my dog to go out in just a second. Y'all can probably hear all that drinking she's doing. She's like, give me the waters. Give me the waters! Get this stuff out of here. Mm-hmm. lead. We need that tin. We need the copper. More peridoto. A bit of block lag. It's okay, though. More iron. Urn. It's what's for dinner. I might play some Sky Factory too. I might play some Mad Pack. I might play some Ark. I don't know what I might do later. That needs to be a thing that we decide. I have never even launched Ark, so that would probably be good comedy. Hello. Oh, and that's a thing. I'm actually on call for work tonight, so y'all might see me actually take a phone call. That will not be fun for me. All right, Prankster. We'll see you in a second. I don't want to put gravel there. Hey, what do you know? Copper. Yeah, copper dough. Ain't nobody interested in no andesite. Does this work? I don't have enough anyway. Shorty got diamonds. Shorty got diamonds. There we go. Let's see here. Let's see if we can't do it without extending this. Yep, that's got it. That's got it. Those mouse tweaks, though. I need that. Oh, let's see here. Quartz grindstone. Usual stuff. Bum, 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 bum. Ugh! Or does that go up here? Ah, we'll just science until we find it. What? What? That was weird. That was very weird. That was all kinds of weird. That was just weirdness on top of more weirdness. Nope. 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 Yep, that got it. Do that sleeping thing. I'm exposed here. I'm exposed here. And we derp. And we derp. That derpage, though. Boom. Really got to automate the grinding of the stuff, get the smeltery going. Too much. My least favorite thing to do right here. Let's do this. Y'all see that spider over there freaking out? Y'all see that? Right hand side of the screen. Right there. I think I'm hallucinating. Whoa. Why am I not done derping yet? Still need coal. That's a thing. Alright, we'll have to get this the hard way. Coal is up and to the left. Oops. I do. It's true. But only in the Mad Pack. Because it somehow remains exciting in the Mad Pack. Everything's exciting in the Mad Pack. Let's get some trees planted around here. Hello, sapling.
User left your channel.
Pink cherry. Pink cherry. Huh. Not even sure how I got those, but alright, we'll take them. let those grow. You can make blowguns with that. Blowguns! What up, sheep? Plural. Them sheeps, though. So I guess tree is all leaves. Oh man, really? Crud. Persimmon, nice. Really? Ugh. I hate floating trees. Oh, we got Sharon Mack on here. Farmer extraordinaire. Well, Koemama. That is enough faux now. Faux drizzle. I also think that spawn is in a slime chunk. Not that we're anywhere near spawn now. Should have probably marked spawn on the map. As well as my home. Oh no. I'm lost. Really? Oh boy. Seriously, I can't find my house. Because I didn't build one. Here's my stuffs. Here's my stuffs and things. All the stuffs, all the things. There they are. Let's fix this problem right here. Right now. Guess I could have used the home command. That may have been just a little too cheaty. Alright, got more wood. Right in here, see if we can't catch up with Shorty and the diamond finding. So what's everybody up to this weekend? Any big plans with family, friends, anything, anyone? Anything? Anything at all? Find some more coal. Soon. Flint. Ah. Nice, Jordan. Nice. Fresh mint, all that. Because that's how it's done. Guess I could start on the... Really? Start on the farm. That's a thing that could happen. Everybody knows how much I love farming. Not at all. That paradodo. Where do we want to put the farm? Alright, let's see here. Where do we want to put the farm? Riveting stuff here. But that's how it goes when you're starting a world. Memino? What's a memino? Anyone know what a memino is? As soon as you find out, let me know what a memino is. That coal, though. That's why we went looking for the trees in the first place. So we can make some charcoals. Yeah, Memino. I guess it's like Nemo, only different. What? What? Alright, that's one coal. It's getting dark. It's getting dark. Don't really want to mess up any of the landscape there, though. Anybody know how we get rid of poison ivy? Besides Caladryl lotion? Calamine lotion? Any of that? Anyone? Anyone? Alright, let's figure out a place for this farm. Kill it with fire. Yeah, absolutely, Jordan. Oh, you want to fight? Alright, let's get an iron shovel. Let's make a cobble shovel for now. No need to waste iron. The iron, though. Looks like this might pretty well be cleared out already. Let's see here. Thank you very much for the hosting, Armed Mob. I do greatly appreciate it, brother man. Nice. We'll be having juice by the evening tomorrow. Hey, welcome back, Prankster. Well, that's unique. What up, sheep? It's my farm, yo. Yep, can already tell I'm gonna be needing to put up some walls around this so they don't trample my crops. Oh, look, there's a fox. What does the fox say? I don't know. Andesite, stone, cobble. Bam. Let's do that. Sort those. Good to go. What? Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4. Why is it going that far? Am I within over there or something? That's strange. Must be. Must be. Alright, got that. Let's get another bucket of water. Alright. More saplings. Mangrove sapling. Nice. Very nice. Yeah. Taters, carrots. Booyah, kasha. Soon we shall be fed, and next we will have all the things. Blackberries, nice. And that's all the edibles. That's all the edibles right there. Right there, ladies and gentlemen. That's all the footage. Do we have any clay right in here? I do see a little bit of clay. What's that? What are you? That's a small fish. Seriously, that's what it said it is. Small fish. How about that? We're gonna need the papers for the tinker stuff and whatnot. You know what? Let's open that up a little bit. Mm-hmm. Got some sand we can clear out right there. And we found us a great little spot, people. I swear we did. What? No. How much clay do we need to get started? I have to come back and fill that in. Even all the stuff and things out. I think that might be enough. I'm hoping it is. Alright. Let's go with grout. Sand, gravel, clay. Clay is four of those. Sweet. You get sand. Probably got enough gravel. Need to turn some music up. There we go. Alright. I don't remember the... Well, that's a little weird, isn't it? What? Kidding me. I had it right the first time. Clay, gravel. Gives me grout. I had it right the first time. Oh, really? Really, game? Why didn't anybody tell me that that was cobblestone? That's better. I'm doing this right. Thanks, Jordan. Love your face. All right, time to sleep again. Then we got to go find some coal. Either that or get serious about a wood machine. Hey, man, I know that. I know this, man. All right, so we've got to start to our tinker stuff. Let's see here. Don't need to carry that down there with us. Dying sapling? Nah, I'm going to worry with it. Dark oak planks. Flint. Need to start working on the tinker stuff. Vein miner sure would be nice. But hey, ain't got it, ain't got it, right? Hey, what's up, Tyler? Welcome, man. Great to see you. That con hype, dope. It's a thing. Coming to a neighborhood near you soon. That was creepy. There's got to be one left in here. Oh, thank you very much, Miss Belly. I do greatly appreciate the tweet. Yep. I'm gonna need to fight a skelly, get a bone, make a watering can. Y'all know how this goes. Y'all know how we do. Fall right in the water. You know, I actually just had a moment right there where I was worried about a Jingu. JackM21, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your stay today and every day. Alright, for the smeltery. All right, we're going to put our house over here. Alright, this is where our house is going to be. Let's put the smeltery right back over here. Get this like the little factory area up, the stuff and things. Clear this stuff out of here. I kind of want to go check out Old Man Shorty's treehouse. So any thoughts on what I should stream later on? In a few hours? I really want to check out Ark. But I'm open. Maybe some Mad Pack, some Sky Factory. Continue this. Yep, that's it. 26 iron. Wow. That's not nearly enough. That's not nearly enough. Lame! Oh, just let me get the bottom of it. Play. Didn't I have more grout? Yep. We'll go and do some stuff and things. What time is it? Wow, that tree grew quick. Anybody ever really mess around with all of the different recipes in here? I really haven't. I really has not. Some food, apple for the Devnull, marble, cobble. Let's see if I can't snag. Take those two. 6, 9. There's a couple more. I'll finish the base at least. Need more sand and gravel, which is a good thing because we got plenty of both of those. Hey, what's up, Knox? Welcome, man. Great to see you. It is great to see you, Mr. Knox. That peridodo. Alright. That's... Really? Didn't bring any cobble. GG con. 1, 2, 3. Had a torch. Hadn't been using it. GG! Me? Got iron, ferrous ore, Bueller ore. Been good, Knox. How about yourself, man? How about yourself, sir? Do hope you've been well. Ferrosaur's just in the way. Ferrosaur, sounds like a dinosaur. See? Thinking about Ark again. I saw that, man. I saw that. Freaking, yeah. I was watching Mob stream. I was kind of lurking in there. It's like, daggone, man. I'm glad I never went up against y'all when I played Call of Duty. I'd have had to have called y'all campers and hackers and shit. I'd have got mad, taking my ball and going home.
Screw you guys. Y'all too good.
Seriously. I ain't funning around. Remembered I got a call earlier and I'm on call from work. That's crazy. Can't just go doing that. They tend to frown on that sort of thing at work. On the Ferrilla. Yeah, Knox, I need to play some Counter-Strike also. I've got it. Need to play it. Gots to play it, though. Yay, I got mail. It's about time to find some diamonds. Is that a thing in here? Wait, what? The Vigin sigils are a thing. Unstable ingots are a thing. Nice. That's the same thing with me, Knox. That is the same thing with me. I ended up deleting all of my Call of Duty and Black Ops videos from my YouTube channel because the rage was real. Really, that thing just robbed me of those. GG, clear lag. GG. Alright, who came down here and took the diamonds? That's a question I need answered right now. I don't think it was any of y'all, but in case it was, I'd like them returned. Please. Let's get this stuff. GG Knox. Alright, Jordan. Absolutely, sir. Have a safe trip home. I'd stop to tell him that I'm trying to get to bed, but then I'd have to stop to type it, and then that's kind of counterproductive for what I'm trying to do. Oh boy. You're a lousy shot, Skelly, but there's that bone I needed. How is it not... Oh, no, I gotta get it. No! Alright, we got the bone. Nice! Nice! Alright, game beat. Game beat, peeps. Still haven't found any coal, though. What is the deal with that? Still don't have enough of these, either. Alright, that's safe. That's safe. Alright, I know we have enough gravel. I think we're going to need more clay. We got 8 clay balls. Alright, we're going to need more clay and more sand. We're going to need another shovel for this stuff too. Really? I just made 4 buttons. Yay, go me. That's freaking brilliant, Con. Brilliant. Oh, I thought this was something else. I thought it was time to bring the mattress. Mighty smelting. We got 7 clay there. I don't know, maybe we might be good to go. I don't think so, though. Some cherry, redstone. Let's just go get some more sand. Dun, 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 dun. Have I taken over the world yet? No, not yet. Soon, though. Am I trying to take over the world? I don't think I am. How you been, Mr. Giblets? You and the fam got any plans for 4th of July? Anything cool going on around town and whatnot? Slacker. Oh, I need to disable that command. I mean, y'all are still welcome to tip or donate, but there's no lucky blocks in here since it is a community server. The fuzziness is real. Is this a fuzzy sheep raid? Holy crap, it's a fuzzy sheep raid. What's up, fuzzy? Welcome, raiders. Great to see you all. Love your faces. Can I please, please somebody get a shout out for the fuzzy sheep? Holy crap, this dude is awesome. Y'all don't even know. You know what? Matter of fact, if y'all don't know, y'all need to slap him with the follow button. Touch the button and follow to fuzzy sheep. I've known the Fuzzy Sheep for a great little while now. We were together in the pact, and I've been a huge fan of his stream for quite some time. He does the Minecraft. Last time I watched him, I think 2 nights ago, he was doing the circle clicky game. What's that? Osu? Is that how you pronounce it? It's probably pronounced something like Bob, but I call it the circle clicky game. But welcome, Raiders. So glad y'all are here. And thank you very much for the hosting, Fuzzy. I do greatly appreciate that as well. Love your face, brother. Thank you, Mr. Giblets. How was your cast, man? I think you were playing, how do you pronounce that one? A-G-A-R? Agar? I think you were playing that earlier. Osu, yes. The circle clicky thingy. It's great to see you, man. McHappy, thank you very much for the follow, and I missed a follow. I do greatly appreciate both of those. I hope y'all enjoy y'all's stay today and every day. Small. Colt Bull, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your stay today and every day. How was your stream, Fuzzy? And it's agar.io. Awesome, brother. Awesome. Saphiria, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your stay today and every day. Maybe one of these days I'll be able to stream every day again. God, I hate you, work. Serious, that work, it's... Anakinski, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. And you've heard me say it before, it's still the same. Y'all are probably getting tired of hearing me repeat it. But no, that work, it's seriously getting in the way of my fun time. Fun, fun, fun. Those con coins, though. It really can, man. It really can. I was sitting there talking to, I manage like 7 or 8 people. And I was talking, it was like a morning pep talk. Morale was down. And I came out there and I was like, you know, beatings will continue until morale improves. But no, seriously. I was like, listen, this is how it all breaks down. If you're on a normal sleep schedule, you sleep 8 hours a night. That's 1/3 of your day. And then we bring you here to work for at least 8 hours, usually 10 or 12. That's another third to a more. So that leaves 8 hours of your time. It's like, what we ask y'all to do is simple. Now, what I'm going to ask you to do is while you're doing, just simply make it enjoyable for yourself. Because if you, you're walking around all miserable and whatnot, it's just going to be that miserable. But I have a hard time heeding my own advice or taking my own pep talks. You know what? Now that I've heard myself say that back, I should probably practice that more than I preach it. Because I really do hate my job. Mowing the lawn. Manliness. Nice. Welcome back, Concept. McHappy. I like you, lightning bolt. Alright, let's see here. Let's get some gravel in there. But no, man, that work, it's just one of those things. The Famous Gamer, what's up? Thank you very much for stopping by, Anakin. I do greatly appreciate it. Alright, didn't I just have a... I know I just collected a bunch of gravel. Hey, what's up, T-Coops? Welcome. Welcome, sir. How you doing? How you been? How's stuff? How's things? Where the hell did all the gravel go? Is this the thing I need to do now? The Gamer Landon, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. 3 gravel. Where did I delete the gravel? Did I throw the gravel away? Did the gravel get eaten by the world? Okay, we're going to have to go get some more gravels. And make another shovel. That's 7 follower hype, though. Love it. Adam, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. Hope you enjoy your stay today and every day. Oh, what's up, nerds wanna be me? Hello. Great to see you in here. Show enough is. Alright, let's get one of those. Really? The derp is real. You know what? I'm just gonna punch the gravel. This is bite size that has been slightly modified just a little bit more than what they put into it. If someone wouldn't mind running the !! Bite size command, that'll give you the information where you can find it and all those good things. Alright, what the deuce? There we go. Must be generating some chunks. That fuzzy raid. Love the fuzzy raid. Thank you, Mr. Giblets. I have the best mods in Twitch. I blame Fuzzy. I blame Fuzzy. He got me distracted. I lost my gravel. Came down here fine diamond. See, this is why Fuzzy rocks. He's doing good things and he doesn't even know it. That fuzzy love, though. You know what? I need to make the butt touches a thing in here, Fuzzy. That needs to be a thing. We need to get some butt touching going on for the fuzzy love. Yeah. Those diamonds, though. Fuzzy diamond hype. That fuzzy love. Alright, hopefully that's enough gravel so we can finish up the smeltery, and then this game beat. Game over. Move on to the next pack, next server. Peace, and we're out. We call that one and done. Bam! It's time to sleep. I still haven't found coal. How is that a thing? We found diamonds. Alright, I can't pause it like that. We found diamonds. Are y'all seeing this? We have actually found diamonds, but we haven't found coal. What is wrong with that? I mean, is this making sense to anybody? Sketch, thank you very much for the follow. I do greatly appreciate it. I hope you enjoy your stay today and every day. Thank you very much. I'm a bad cow. I mean, for real, what is that crap? Does that make sense to anybody? Ramit! What's up, Ramit? How you doing, brother man? All the cool folks are coming. You know what? This reminds me of that song, Echo Smith. I want to be like the cool kids. Wait, we need to bake the grout. Bake the grout. Give me the bricks. I actually need to make some glass as well. Let's take two of those because coal. It's going good, Ramit. It's going good, man. Have you checked your messages, sir? Yeah, well, I don't do song requests anymore. It got way too trolly. And not only that, I'm licensed to use Monster Cat music, so I kind of try and stay that. It's all copyright clear. That way my bods don't get muted. I know I sent quite a few people messaged. Twitch might have blocked them because that's what Twitch does when you send a bunch of messages. They're like, eh. Even though they were legitimate messages, they probably thought I was spamicating. I think a lot of people I had sent messages to didn't even actually get them. Alright, let's see here. We need a controller. Let's see if I can remember how to... You know what? Let's dispense with the nonsense and just look the stuff up. Alright, we need a controller. Okay. Why did I still grab that? Alright, we've got the controller. Please tell me you had one in there, Ramit. If you didn't have one, I'm going to be a little bit upset. Yeah, it's different with DeepBot. I've got DeepBot. That DeepBot, though. Okay, good. I'm really upset that some people haven't gotten them. GG. I'm trying to stick to a schedule, but with my work, man, there's no polite way to say it, but they don't really, it's just not, especially when I have the late night weeks. It's like some days I'll get out of there at 6 o'clock, some days I don't get out of there until 9 o'clock, and by that time I'm just beat. Oh, we got the butt touches. We got the butt touches. GG.
GG.
And we got to get one of these.
Excellent.
Ha ha. That's a thing. That just happened. All the butt touches. All right, now we need to get a tank. Where's the tank I'm looking for? That's the one I'm looking for. Yep, that's what I needed the glass for. The glacé. Oh, come on. Yeah, for real. Wait, what didn't pop up? The follower alert? I don't think the follower alert's coming up. I know it's coming up on my screen, but I don't think it's coming up on this screen over here. That fuzzy love, though. But I am trying to get back on a normal schedule. Hopefully everything's going to get to a place at work where me and my counterpart have a good system worked out. But I guess the easiest way to say this is he's not the most motivated of people, if that makes sense at all. Alright, so now that we've got that done, we can log out and log back in. But now that we've got that done, we can forget all of that stuff. We need to do this though. It's not going to take all of them. Does anybody know off the top of their head how many layers it needs to be to fit a whole stack in there? I actually, you know what's funny about that? Is I actually used that line at work the other day, but it was with a customer. And, like, my office. Alright, here's the hallway. He sits in the hallway, and I actually have an office. And I was on the phone with one of our customers, and I don't remember what they were talking about, but I was like, what? No, that's just crazy. I need a table. And she was like, why? I was like, because I'm going to flip it. It's a riot. He was just in there laughing. And then I looked around my office, and it's a big, heavy banker's table in there. I was like, I need a lighter table. This was too heavy to flip. Yeah, I guess y'all had to be there. I'm not sure if it is or not, Fox. I can't remember if it's 6 or 9 or anything like that. McHappy 2 is touching himself. Go to the corner, sir. We have some curtains. Use them. Dun, 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 dun. Egon HD, thank you very much for the follow. And if that is a play on the Ghostbusters, love your name, sir. If it's not, still love your name. It's awesome. Just like you. That's because, I mean, it's me, man. It's me. I'm totally. There's a reason why when all the customers call up, they. Can I speak to confound it? That's not what they call me, but close enough. And the first couple of weeks, it was starting to upset him, but, you know, he's actually lightened up. It's just one of those things, man. I just wait. Oh! Oh, it's Cole! It's Cole! Right there's Cole! Can y'all believe it? Can you stand it? We found Cole. Holy shnikes. Game beat. Game beat. Bite size too easy. Exactly. I mean, really. You know, I'm an equal opportunity butt toucher. That didn't sound right at all. You know, whatever. We've got coal, though. We got that coal, though. Yeah. It's not, it wouldn't be that far off, though, because it's actually what my friends and family call me, so that's how I got the name, how I came up with Confound It. It's like, it's the only thing I could, you know what I mean? It's like, I was really upset on Twitter when there was somebody else that has Confound It, and I don't think he's tweeted since, like, March of 2014. I need to at him and be like, dude, give me my name, bro. You're not even using it. Same thing on YouTube. So I'm the confounded on Twitter and YouTube. Air horns. Air horns. It's rain. Hold on. Do I have air horns? Do I have air horn? Well, this is just as good. No. Let's go ahead and get this copper now. No, but when I was a kid, I would, I was trouble. Seriously trouble. I was always in trouble. We're going to need to keep that because we're about to go find some lava and play in it. Get that out of here. I think that's enough to fill up the smeltery. Now we just need to find some lava. Do we see any on here? There's some way over there. Holy! Looky there, peeps! Look! We done found a village. We found a village! It looks Italian. That's going to be the Villaggio. I don't even think that's actually a thing. T. Found a village. Alright, anyway, we need lava. We've got lava that way. Shorty's place is over there. Alright. Confirmed. Constantine, that was a good movie. I think Fox played in that. Oh, not Fox, Keanu Reeves. Hey, welcome back, Green. Welcome back. Yep, exactly. Hey, that's my slogan. You've been to my website, haven't you? Illuminati, the Baminati. You know what? It's about to be dark. No, we were on here last night and everyone was looking for a village. So, that's a thing. Who was that was looking? Fallen Dice. Bam! You figured it out. Secret revealed. Now they gotta kill me. Just kidding. Nobody's there. I hope. All right, McHappy. Oh yeah. Wow, that was like one of the first servers. Actually, I think that was the first server. It was me, Ichabob, and Mags Vicious. We had been playing on WOM, if that's even still a thing. Did I bring the empty buckets? Yeah, alright, good. Yeah, exactly. Half-Life 3 confirmed. GG! Hey! Whoa, watch it, buddy! You jerk! I've been poisoned! Is that one of those Kokomoko Joe Komodo dragons? We just had a new restaurant open up down the road, the Komodo Grill. I think I want to eat there. What? Yep, DeathCon 3, absolutely. What? Hey, all the things and stuff. Make sure I'm still on the way to the lava. I really should have. Well, we might as well. I really should have brought a bed with me. Really should have brought a bed. Alright, there's the lava. Once we get in the nether, once we get into the nether, I'm pretty sure we'll be able to find lava. Yep. Sure was. That didn't last very long. That was honestly, it was poor management. Chock full of great ideas, but terrible implementation. Really? You gotta be crapping me, Private Pyle. Is that an octopus riding a pig? That's tweet-worthy. Yep, that really just happened. There might be lava in the village. Yeah, good point, Flaming. Man, I so thought you were a troll when you first came into my channel like that, with that name. I'm really glad that you aren't, though. You seem like a very cool individual. Maybe there's some more. Really? GG. Ugh, still the lava game crashes. Nice. That squid did have a monocle, Ramit. It sure did. Yeah, it's just, you know, one of those, you know, you're waiting on it, you're waiting on it, you're waiting on it, and then there it goes. You know what? I am going to take this opportunity. Seems like I got a message. Sound muted. And I normally wouldn't check my messages, but I had sent out a lot. Not a lot, but other things. What is this? What is this confounded nonsense? Profile. Messages. I already clicked messages. Now show me the messages. That happened. There goes the that thing sound again. Resume. Sound muted. Sound resume. Wow, all the things. I think I might be about to catch fire. I think I'm seeing that out on the corner of my eye right now. Alrighty. Yeah, I didn't even get that. So apparently when I got this, it decided to kick everyone. Alright, worked that time. Sweet. So, everyone that I just whitelisted, y'all would have gotten the IP. From that, now, which way was this village? This way. Go and see if we can't get some over there. Awesome, Fuzzy. Yeah, whenever you want to, man. It's completely for your leisure. And once it gets opened up completely, if there's any of your buddies on there. I mean, this isn't just for my community. It's for, you know, Twitch. So if there's anybody from your community, just let me know and see what we can do about getting them added. If they'd like to play on here as well. Now, okay, who was the general contractor? All the things. Wow. See, I just... What's up? I could have just come in here and hijacked this stuff, but that wouldn't have been cool, though. Dude, you're having an 18-hour stream tomorrow? That's awesome. I will be sure to stop by. I can't just let this zebra or wild horse die like that. That would not be cool. Alright, let's see if we can't get back home. I don't see any lava here. I'm not going to hijack any of the tinker stuff. Alright, let's see here. Map. That's where we want to go. 885-73. Well, I've got enough stuff. I mean, for the next... If I'd have been playing Mad Pack or something, I'd have definitely looted the village. But for whoever else is on here, I don't need to. If I needed to, I probably would have. But I've got enough stuff... I might be laughing at that a little bit more than I should. But that's all right. Well, there's spawn. We're not too terribly far away from spawn. Oh, yeah, right there. How'd I miss that? Maybe it hadn't generated because I don't remember seeing it. Tweet, tweet, tweet. Yep, we are heading in the right directiones. Yeah. I mean, I've got the camera off. Might as well take advantage of it. And yeah, I saw that lava down there. That turkey keeps playing around in that water like that, or that lava like that. It's going to be, we're going to have turkey dinner. Bam. Bam. All right, let me make sure. Yep, there's one of my crazy trees. Get the lava bucket out of my hand before I have an accident. But it was an accident. Gator too slow. Yeah, exactly, Fox. Yep. All right, so I'm pretty sure it took 4. Might have been 6. Eh, that's good enough. Alright, sweet. Ah, but you know what? I'm probably going to lose all of that stuff. Because I don't have a basin. Ah, that's the derp of the day. Train. Nope, we don't need a channel.